I wanted to study a future-oriented field, and I actually started my bachelor's in energy environmental technology. But during my bachelor's, I realized I want to study something more in concrete, and that's why I changed to my master's in building technology. I have been working throughout my studies, and in bachelor's, I was working in a company as a structural designer. But when I started my master, I switched to consulting, and I think consulting has been a great job for me. I have been developing there and focusing on the topics that really interest me.
I am a civil engineer. I have a degree from Greece and a Master of Science degree from Aalto in Geoengineering. The last 10 years, I've been working in construction. However, the past year, I've been working as a researcher at Aalto University. So my research is related with advanced numerical simulations of soil behavior, and Aalto is one of the best places in Europe to do that.
I am a Colombian engineer. I studied geoengineering at Aalto, and my studies involve geotechnics, rock mechanics, highway engineering, construction. And I decided to study at Aalto because I wanted to increase my employability in the Finnish labor market. I feel happy and grateful about where I am now. I'm working in Ramble as a designer. I feel that there are a lot of possibilities there, and there are some paths to explore within Ramble.
Starting a career is very difficult, so I would recommend to become an expert. So try to learn from every available source around of you. Don't keep the knowledge, share it. It's important to take care of yourself and don't give up your dreams. Working life in Finland is amazing. One impressive thing is that my boss is not my real boss. He's a mentor and a friend of mine, and I admire him. In Finland, we can have amazing projects or amazing research without compromising the quality of life.
When I was a little, I wanted to be a teacher for a long time. And later on, in my teenager years, I wanted to be a lawyer or a negotiator. And I feel I do both of these jobs now in my current role. I get to educate people on sustainable construction management, and I also get to negotiate on various matters and terms on the projects.
I have learned and developed some modeling and programming skills there. I have learned about different geotechnical conditions in various places in international projects. It was a surprise that despite having a junior position, I can propose and build my own solutions. In general, I feel that I will be listened to and my opinions and ideas will be taken into account.
A tip for a new student is that you should study what interests you the most, and your study structure doesn't need to be the same as others. However, if you know that you want to be, for example, a structural designer, you need some qualifications, and that is easier to do while you're in school. It is also possible to change your career path and try different things. For example, I tried structural engineering, then life cycle assessments, and now I'm doing sustainable construction consulting. There's many opportunities and possibilities in the Building Technology Master's program, and you should definitely choose the classes that interest you the most.